People ask me, should I even try to change karma? Yes. Change your karma. But remember, karma means the thought current in which you are stuck. The thought current in which you are stuck is karma. Discard it. Change it completely. Karma is not like your Rudraksha mala. If it is broken, you can restring and wear, or you can replace that broken bead with a new bead. Karma is not your Rudraksha mala, it is your diaper. You have to change it completely. Karma is diaper. You have to change it completely. You can't change part of it. You can't wash and reuse. Karma is not your soap or your shampoo or your mala to repair, reuse, wash. No, it is your diaper. When it is smelling, you have to change it completely. Even wash the area it was touching. If you feel stuck, you have to change it completely. Even the hand with which you changed it need to be washed. Next question, how do I decide what to change and what not to change in my life? Listen, change everything that can be changed. You can't change which you can't change, leave it. Change everything that can be changed. The most important, the thought current, changing the thought current. Once you change that, everything which can be changed will be changed around you. Blessed are those who have nobody else in their life who need to be changed when they change, or with whom they feel stuck when they change. Greater blessed of those with whom they share their life also change when they change. Blessed are those who don't have anybody in their life who need to change when they change. Greater blessed are those who have people who change when you change. If you don't have anybody, you are not stuck with anybody, your change is your change. You don't need to wait for anybody else to change along with you. You are a sannyasi. If you have somebody in your life who changes when you change, you are a real grihastha. If you have somebody to hold you, even when you change, not ready to change, you are householder. Holder. Grihastha is not householder. Grihastha means moving, moving, moving. Graha sthiti. The sthiti of grahas is moving, changing, changing, changing. If you are in the sthiti of grahas, grahastha. But the very word householder brings a different context. Householder. It is like suddenly after the aircraft lands, you put a bolt and nut and seal that into the runway. That is householder. Grahastha means the plane is led to fly like grahas. Change. Anything can be changed. Change with challenge. Go on challenging. Anything which says I won't change. Try to change the very change itself.